But a lot of assholes. So this should be a good time. Hey Quinn.
Hey.
Is this your first time escorting?
Very much so.
I'm just gonna use my phone. Because it's like easier, less scary for patients. Apparently while I was in the bathroom, someone was shouting into the recovery room. That's inappropriate and a violation. Because like, it's one horrible thing to shout at people from the sidewalk, and it's another horrible thing to shout at them while they're inside. I kept hearing people saying that the clinic was dangerous for women, and I think that's kind of hilarious because when you walk into the waiting room, there's literally a giant banner about your options, and it has parenting, it has adoption. No one is in there trying to convince you to have an abortion. Like, people just want you to make the choice that's best for you, and so I just think it's completely absurd. Some people do change their minds, and usually it's not because someone was screaming at them from the sidewalk or blocking their car when they were trying to leave.
I had a good time. I've never escorted before. It was interesting. There was a man who was very, very angry about, I'm assuming either his girlfriend or his somebody he hooked up with who was coming for a consultation. He was shouting at the protesters to talk some sense into this woman and like all sorts of shit. So it was the first car that pulled up after I got like sort of the rundown of how things work.
Yeah.
So I was ready to help this woman out, and then this dude runs up screaming and I'm like, someone more qualified, help me.
This again. I need to zoom in on this. Oh my god.
Tag yourself. I put this in my mouth and took a selfie in front of the gays are pervert sign, so.
Cool. 3, 2, yay! Quinn skates in. Oh my fucking god.
Start filming. Reverend Quinn Taylor's here.
I was raised as a Christian my whole life. I'm ordained minister, and you're going to tell me that my faith is slandered by my sexuality.
You know, I am a troll.
Because if you're hearing voices, you might need to go talk to someone.
Who cares? Yes!
Yeah!
Who wants to make out with you?
She definitely
Thank you, God.
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah! He says, the Bible says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. All have sinned.
So, Allie, what is your role on this project?
I'm the slave driver. I guess the creative director is probably like a really bougie way to say it.
So what exactly is this? Like, what are we working on?
So like the event itself, its full name is Arts Extravaganza, but it's shortened to Arts Ex. It's been like the premier arts event on campus. I think this will be the 14th year.
So the thing we just printed out, what is that for?
This year's performers are madcap puppet people. Their production company does a lot of different types of puppetry. So we're building the entire theme of the event and the branding system around this idea of these kind of fantastical worlds that characters live in, primarily the movable puppet people. So that was like a huge printout to mock up like what the actual X might look like or hopefully is gonna look like.
Yeah.
So. Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Thank
Holy
you.
Shit. You're so welcome.
Big camera. I'm tired. I slept for like 12 hours this morning. So this is where I'm gonna end the vlog. We just went swimming for a while. That's why I feel tired. The hot tub went to my head a bit. Yeah, it's been a fulfilling week. Aw. I'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Name one. God, what happened to their game? What do you
think? That he gave his only begotten son.
And whosoever believes what would happen if one of them said, John, I'm gay?
Everlasting life. For God said
that doesn't change that he's gay.